Hi, I'm Fred Brink, Chief of District Operations Support for the Gulf of Mexico region for the Bureau of Safety and Environmental Enforcement, also known as BSEE. BSEE's Blowout Preventer Systems and Well Control Rule, better known as the Well Control Rule, is a new rule that covers well operations and safety as a result of the Deepwater Horizon incident. In May of 2017, Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke directed BSEE to review the Well Control Rule and propose revisions to reduce unnecessary regulatory burden without sacrificing safety. I served on that team that completed the review and proposed revisions. We know there are many questions about the proposed revisions, and in this video, we will discuss blowout preventers, or BOPs, and the revisions to the rule that relate to BOPs, including the dual shear ram requirement, which currently take effect in 2021. Blowout preventers are the main well control device when drilling a well in the Gulf of Mexico. The proposed revisions don't eliminate the requirement for offshore energy companies to use BOPs, but clarifies the requirements for them to be used for the purpose at which they were designed. Blind shear rams are specifically designed to be used in a BOP in order to cut and seal a wellbore in case of an event. Each shear ram is unique, and when used together, they cover a greater range of pipe sizes that may be used in offshore oil and gas operations. Each shear ram was designed and qualified through rigorous testing to meet specific functions to ensure that the well can be controlled and shut in if an event occurs. With allowing the shear rams to work in combination, this ensures that the BOP will work as designed. The proposed revisions allow for the combination of the blind shear rams and the casing shear rams in the BOP to work together to shear the drill pipe, tubing, or wireline in the wellbore. Both of the shear rams are designed to be used in tandem so that they shear the broadest ranges of pipe, tubing, or wireline. BSEE has taken an active role in ensuring that the shear rams can meet the capabilities that are stated in the regulations. BSEE frequently visits operator facilities to witness the shearing of pipe to verify operators' capability to shear effectively. This is important because different shear rams are designed with certain functions in mind. The proposed revisions maximize the functionality of both the blind shear ram and the casing shear rams. BSEE's proposed revisions to the shear ram provision will not compromise safety or environmental protections because in the current design, they operate effectively. If you have comments on the proposed rule, we encourage you to submit them online at www.regulations.gov during the OPID comment period. Thank you for your time and your interest in America's energy future.